I was able to send a report back to the Order via my old acquaintance, Andrew the Blacksmith. At least Miller will know that I am alive, that I haven't completed the mission, but haven't resigned from it either.
That's one serious pickle you're in. But I can help. I have friends, and they have friends who can relay everything you tell me to your guys from the Order. So, now you must return home, to Polis? Well, there's no direct route. Everything's cordoned off here. But I believe the Order has an outpost nearby. On the surface. The church in the marshes. Try that place. If we can get word to your people, they might meet you there. As for me, I started life anew. Left Kuznetsky Most. The Reds completely subverted the place, looking for traitors and spies, sending people to camps, or just shooting them. All because of the coming war. People are fleeing from Kuznetsky Most and their whole Red Line. Did you see the armored train the Reds are building? Well, we built something too, with the stuff the refugees are bringing. Here, take a look. At this baby. The boys even gave her a name. You can't help but fall in love with her. She did a swell job roaming refugees. But hell, you can't save everyone. So, take it. We have people in Venice, too. When you get there, find Woodpecker and tell him where you left our baby. Climb aboard! Come on, climb aboard. All right, start the engine. We're still tinkering with her, so the controls aren't perfect. But the lights are first class. No need to fear the spider bugs around her. And there's a lot of those in the far tunnels. You should go. It's a long way. So you shouldn't waste any time.
Pavel's group is advancing towards Tretikovskaya, also known as Venice. They have a few hours lead on me and are moving via frequently used tunnels, but I will catch up. I can't afford not to.
officer!
Who goes there?
Stand still or we shoot! We're armed!
We are armed! Swear by Lenin's name.
He doesn't look like a GB. I don't recognize the uniform.
Could he be one of ours? Look at all his weapons.
Don't shoot! We are civilians! There are women and children here! Leave and let leave, okay?
We're refugees from the Red Line. I'm in charge here, basically. Now there's nobody under my command. All the battle-worthy men went with the other caravan. Half a click ahead. I thought they'd protect us. But they were attacked. We heard the shooting. It subsided. But it doesn't look like our people survived. So we can't go any further. And if we go back, it's the firing spot for us. You look like you've seen your share of fights. Can you help us? It's not for me, but I pity the children.
So what do we do now? How do we live without them?
They might still be alive. Don't bury them yet.
But the shooting. The shooting was so loud. And now there is nothing.
And what if they won?
Why? Why don't they come for us then?
They might come soon. Let's just wait.
Do you think they killed them all?
They could have. Or it could be worse.
How?
Women were with them. Yasha, if ignorance is bliss, you're the happiest guy around.
So, are we going to help our guys or what?
What help can just the two of us be?
If they're pinned down, we could flank the bandits.
Let's get ready then.
Well, you're not going anywhere. Who's going to protect the women and children?
But we can't let the bandits butcher our guys.
That stranger is going to help us. Looks like he's worth 20 of you anyway.
You were an idiot to believe you're Andre the blacksmith. Oh, it's safe. You'll get
Thank
there
you.
In no time. And you dragged me here. And now we're all gonna die because of your stupid blacksmith.
Shut your mouth. Andre's a saint. He got us all out, and lots of people before us.
Yeah, he got us out just to be robbed by bandits.
And how the hell was he supposed to know about the bandits?
Then he shouldn't tell people it's safe. Such bullshit.
How about the GB? He did save us from them.
And what difference does it make if we're still going to be killed by bandits?
Dumb woman!
If you need a weapon, come back. I'm not going anywhere yet.
You tell me, Yasha, what made you flee?
Mobilization, of course.
A boy your age has no business with their rifle.
They always overlooked me. But then, I was summoned to duty. Mom said with my luck, I'd bite the dust the second I hit the front lines. So, she got me into this caravan. Which seems like a mistake now.
You're still young. You'll find a place for yourself if we get anywhere. But me, I served them for 20 years. 20! They gave me a pension. 100 grams of mushrooms and a bullet a day. And they don't let me beg, saying it's a disgrace to the motherland. So, I choose treason over hunger. Though, who'd ever need me?
So I left, because the war is approaching, and our station
for that. Where else would you find
me? During the last war, the people ran, but there was a rifle squad of our own soldiers at the rear. They just shot everyone.
See them glitter?
Women,
these
children,
are perfect. Buy
some. Do not let the panic spread. So I learned the lesson and ran before
some
it started.
Some buckshot in the gut sure
and
makes any
are.
Bandit a dull boy. Buy
yes,
some.
Yes, you guys
these
at the
are
edge
great
stations
boots.
Have it
buy
tough.
Some.
Not
Come again.
Better off.
These guys don't buy anything.
My husband got drafted, so I waited for him. Then one of his squad mates came over. I thought, that's it. He's dead. But no, he was dead.
Shut your trap, bitch!
No!
Enough of your work.
mining. Nobody's coming. Well, crap. You do it first if you want. I'll stand watch.
Okay. Давай, мама. Come on. Spread them legs.
Oh, please. Don't go!
Коров! What? You think you're too good for us?
No!
Hey, boy! How are you doing down there? You need any help with that? Stop! Stop! What the fuck's taking so long? Stop! Cross out! Where the hell are you? Damn, are you guys fucking with me or what? Hey!
We searched everything already.
They had a lot of shit here. Might have missed some bullets or whatever.
Well, move your ass. The other guys are probably back home already after dropped.
Great times in here.
Yeah, the caravans just keep on coming.
Peaceful life.
Shit, you need to burn the wheels. Sure, there's just too many of them today. Still, fuck shit.
Without you assholes.
Getting better though. When the Nazis and the Communists are at it again, we'll get us a piece of action.
War's good for business.
Right. What's it with them?
The boss said we should take the horse and kids and kill all the men.
So you met my friend. The horse moved and the men died. So, which are you?
I'm a man! You son of a bitch!
Are you a man too? Or a whore?
Don't kill me, please!
Man or a whore?
Who the fuck is there?
Let's go!
Oh, I
There is a beach here.
Watch out!
My bad. Nothing here. All right, men. Let's move out. Nice and slow.
What's up?
Nothing. You?
Looks clear.
Move on. I'm going to find this fuck. Stay cool, comrades. Let's move out and find the farm.
Not here.
I was done for. They took everyone still alive. The kids, the women. I'll move the rail car so that you can drive through.
If you follow them, be careful of the technical gun. I heard the bandits talk about the trap there.
Come again.
Come on, buy some. These are select stock. Bye.
Thank you again. I'll just rest here for now.
Guy. Nothing to worry.
It's certainly so long. The piece of cake.
Some shit happened. Let me know, okay?
No!
what? How are we going?
Going well.
What the fuck is up with you? To guard duty. The boss said if we let just one stick to fight, he's gonna have our ass.
My sheep, what's going on?
What the hell? Whose wheels are these?
Shit, bro. Well, take care. I'll go check on the guys.
All right, bro.
Well, how much time has been spent on this damn year?
Open. That black shit seeping in and out of them. My friend Yurka, he starts screaming and he swats the lighter out of my hand. So I ran like hell back to the stations and nobody heard again.
Fuck! That's intense! Hey, you hear the one about the Tunnel Master?
No.
Well, you know the end stations have all the lights.
where the tunnel terminates. And guys make a fire, drink,
Please, Sparrow!
Sparrow!
You're a
bastard! Sparrow!
Die, you bitch!
tell me the tale later. Right now, we're entering the fairway and plotting a course to the base.
The snow on the surface starts melting. The familiar rail cars are now joined with boats and fishermen. One of them appeared just in the nick of time. Soon we'll be docked at Venice. Pavel is most probably already there.
I don't usually fish in this tunnel, but I had a hunch they'd be biting pretty good here. Pretty soon. Grab the railing when I warn you. This tunnel leads to Revolution Square in the Red One. I saw a boat coming in from there today. Some serious dudes. No refugees. They don't like noise, and this is their work. See how they just rested? Easy. He's not here to harm you. Nobody knows what they mutated from. We call them troops. Ugly as hell. They eat them, especially with meat.
Help! 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 doesn't happen often. Looks like we lucked out.
The subterranean Venice, an island on the dark waters of underground rivers. You always hear rough stories circulating about this place. I hear it is all one huge den of thieves. But there is something I know for sure. Pavel reached Venice, and if I'm not late, he's still here. Finding the Dark One is still my main mission. But now I see I must also uncover Corbett's plans so that I can warn the Order about them.
Wow. Seems like we made it. Hey, are you asleep there? What do you think of the local fish, huh? Aren't they charming? Seemed moody, though. Looks like somebody went through there before us and angered them.
Open up! The fishermen are back from the seas!
Yeah, I see you all right. And who might that be?
I picked the guy up in the tunnel. You don't think I should have left him there, do you?
What? And make my life easy? Of course not.
First this red, now this, what is this?
And I keep raising you lower the gate. You can bring a girl for once.
And what would you do with one if I brought her, Semenovich, huh? You're way too old for that stuff. By the way, you better lower the gate, or else a woman might actually come. The one dressed in black and bearing a scythe.
Never fear. Semenovich is gonna outlive you all.
Hey, Fedor. How's fishing?
Not even a bite, unless you count the shrimps. And they got a few more out of me than I'd like. I was saved by this lad, Artyom.
Nice to meet you, Artyom. Thanks for your help. So what exactly did happen?
The shrimps were all over us as soon as we got to the fork. Almost took my raft apart. What the hell gives? Wonder.
Oh, that's easy. The Reds passed through here, going to meet our esteemed neighbors. Didn't seem to care what they stirred up.
Ah, so that's why.
Look, Artyom, I suppose there is no hiding. Venice is full of gangsters. Julek, the scum of the earth. So don't you start any shit. I don't want any trouble. Simon! Hey! Simon! I want to talk to you! Look, do you know where might our red guests be?
In the brothel, of course. Who's that with you?
This is Artyom, the scourge of the shrimps.
You should see him shoot. I never met anyone quite as good as him.
A gunslinger, eh? Would you help me take out a few bad guys?
Simon, I freaking knew it! This is getting old.
But almost all of them are gathered at the storage facility. Look, if this isn't the right time, I don't know what is. Between the two of us, we might be able to take them out.
I told you countless times already, and I'm going to tell you again. No! I don't need this shit around here. Do you get me?
Yeah, I got you.
Right. Then I'm going to leave you two.
Okay. This station of criminals. How is it he's in charge?
Hey, Simon. You're good with engines, aren't you?
Yeah, what's up?
Don't know. It was all right yesterday. Now it's all coughing and spitting smoke.
Ignition, perhaps?
Well, let's take a look.
How about the cylinders?
Nah, they couldn't have cracked those. A knock like that would turn it all upside down.
When did you overhaul it the last time?
Seems like 100 years ago.
Well, you might have an inch of soot in there. Did you check the air filter?
You got me a new one last week. What could have gone wrong with it?
Yeah, probably nothing. What's that leak?
Where?
Down there.
Looks like some dirt to me.
I don't even know what to think.
Well, just keep trying, will you?
Sure, I'm not going anywhere.
V-
What the hell do you want from an honest worker?
Papa, when is it going to bite?
Wait a bit. We're going to catch us a fish. Not roasting.
I'm just back from a cabbage scout. While we were there, me and the boys.
Oh, what do we have here?
Fish bands.
Make your jokes. We can make one too. Leave before I buy.
Fresh fish!
Footwear! Built to last!
Those guys.
They got some sort of meeting with Kisly.
Move a bit!
Thrones. A great court. That's why Hansel's moved. He even started hiring a few Bandits as guards.
Look, he's got drinks! Listen up, man. I need some good shit now.
How much?
All you have.
But you gotta carry it somehow.
As if you brought it here in your pocket? Give me whatever you carry it with.
But it's 10 liters.
But there's two of us. What do you mean, two? What about Demon and Seer?
They can find some themselves.
You know what?
Maybe it latched onto something.
Let him off the hook. He understands now.
Hey, dead fish! Move your tail!
I'm exhausted already.
There's some damn fine workers.
Let's try this once more. And...
supply stores. Anyway, Anza can't pull it off with just their bullets. There's
come on!
Canned meat! Canned meat!
You sure it's fresh? Why not? Seems good to go with the drinks.
Bro, please! Help me out, will you?
Thank you, bro! Thank you!
More cabbage. Can't even look at it. Could you please get some bread?
Who's there?
Who is they don't even have that Nova Putinetskaya.
Beautiful, soft, green walls.
So, did you take a look around? I have some business with you. Let's be frank. Seems like you're stuck here for good. Sunken tunnels everywhere. And if you go to Novokuznetskaya, you're as good as dead, probably. Seems like you're out of options. So, here's the deal. You could just stay here with us. You're young, tough, you can handle things, and we'll find you a job in no time. Especially since most of those newcomers here are just human refuse from Novokuznetskaya. Just think about it. You start working with our fishermen, get a bit acquainted with things, then you might actually like it here. We could even find you a nice girl. Well, I won't pressure you. Go get some rest for now, and try to stay out of trouble. The gangsters seem to be jumpy today.
anything.
Shit, where the hell are they?
Sorry, what did you say?
Get out!
But we've been here for half an hour already.
You freaking don't get it, do you? Do you know who I am? Let's take this outside!
Boys, the crow talk! No need... What did I say? Out!
Alright, alright!
And take your shit with you!
Sure thing!
What's taking you so long?
Any guys here or what?
It's okay, it's okay. Have one more.
One more? You call yourself a man?
Come get your nuggets. Why did you... The whole bottle.
Shoot straight. Shoot far. Shoot at our
He at least might have some sleep now.
I have some really kick-ass guns here. Fresh inventory.
Here, don't be shy.
Come get your nuggets. Fresh meat was running about just minutes ago. Come get your nuggets.
Incendiaries, get the fire started. It's a shame to sell such fine bullets. I'd rather keep them for myself. You won't find better anywhere. I collected these myself, and they're cheap. Well, if anything comes up, you know where to find.
Hey, how about a try?
Cheaper than mushrooms.
Come on in.
Anyone looking for grenades? I've got them here.
Where do you think you're going?
Come here. Don't be shy.
But I need to get a rope.
Real guns for real men. Get your gun here.
Here, I have this. Boat swing something.
See you, man.
I just love this shit. You can't go anywhere, but you still have to do your job.
I have some really kick-ass guns here. Fresh inventory.
Slot for those. Hey, baby, I got a poll for you to dance around.
Hey, what about
Get
the
it from your local boss, bitch. Sure.
We don't have bosses here. Cough it up.
Are you crazy?
That's
They're right. friends with Kizzy.
That's what I need.
Are you sure? Great. I have to pay all his friends for free and still pay him his cut.
I'm tired of this life. What good is it all? I think that we're off on the farm, feeding the pigs.
All right, we had some fun. Now it's time for work. So, first thing, we pay Kisly and you head it to Comrade Corbett. Tell him the virus container's been successfully delivered to Oktyabrskaya, okay?
Hey, pretty boy.
Let's
Why
go.
Are you just standing up?
Hey, why is it
I just don't feel like it. We basically signed her death warrant.
Can't wait to touch me, can you, Dragoy? Well, if you want it that bad... What kind of dance would you like, sweetie? Tell me, don't be shy. I'm quite imaginative. That's all? A shame, really. If you decide to come back, I'm always around.
Come on, baby.
No fucking reason to stick here.
Even our shooting range. Make haste. No, we only have so many targets.
Real guns for real men. Get your gun here. Bitch might be gone. Damn.
Casualty! I ain't gonna catch you for this!
Drop your weapon, bitch. Hands behind your head. Well, 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 what an unexpected encounter. Looking for the Dark One, huh? Well, maybe there is a hope for you and Polis. But then, you're too late.
Yeah,
Those dark ones of yours are the real deal, yeah? Comrade Korbut had an eye on them for a long time. Just imagine them domesticated, then unleashed on the enemy. Hey, steady now. All right, you're on top, D'Artagnan, you are on top. What now? You were looking for the dark one, right? Well, he is nearby, at Oktyabrskaya. I can take you there. No tricks this time, you have my word.
Everyone on the ground, now!
Artyom?
No!
Shit, he got away. Why did you attack the storage alone? You could have tried to call me. Well, things worked out. But you'll have to get out of here on the double. I know an exit to the surface here. There's a swamp, but it's traversable. Let's go. Put this on. That's for the gangsters.
If I'm lucky, our people will be waiting for me at the outpost in the abandoned church. I will tell them everything I know about Pavel, about a test of some kind they're going to conduct, and will continue my way to Oktyabrskaya. The Dark One is there.
Thank you.